I think it's important to cash in on the fact that we are strategic partners. The meaning of strategic is twofold, really. Strategic means it's not something which is momentary. It is a long-term relationship. We are wedded to each other for a very long time. So this is a partnership which is forever. So we must build on that. And the second fact is, this is a partnership with no limits. So whether it is people-to-people contacts, economy, trade, climate, cybersecurity, counterterrorism, there is no subject which is on the restricted list. So everything is on the table for us to discuss and for us to work together. And I think this is for the common good. When India and EU work together, it's not only for our benefit. It is really something which will bring huge benefits to the entire world. These are diverse, multi-ethnic societies with a lot of diversity and traditions of working together. And when such two economies start working together, they will have spin-off effects on the entire world. So in that sense, an academic debate, an academic treatment of the subject will provide hopefully fresh ideas on how to cash in on this strategic partnership framework.